Yeah. Right. First one down. A little something here from an album called Alone Together. Huh? Where's traffic? It's out there on the highway somewhere at this point. It'd be nice if they were here, but c'est la vie. Even marriages break up. What are you gonna do? Alright. A little something here called Only You Know and I Know.
I've written too many meetings tonight.
Yes. Rock and roll is an attitude, not an age. Just remember that. All right, a little something else here from Alone Together. This is a song called World in Changes. Chicago, Illinois, Mr. Bobby Scumaci on the organ. Time for something here where I can show you all what a truly sensitive son of a bitch I really am. This is a song that we do, God, I've been doing this for ages. Nobody ever requests this song, but yeah, well, they go, damn, I forgot that one, or hey, that's the guy that does that song. That's the one, yeah, listen. I think most of you know this one. Here you go. Here to a little more of the old traffic stuff here. I wish they were here to do it with me, but hopefully, hey, maybe one day, who knows? Well, that'd be cool. This is a This is a song called 40,000 Headmen.
Rolling and rambling, rolling and rambling.
40,000 Headmen.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Show your love, show your love. Bobby Scumaci on the keyboard. Mr. Richard Campbell on the bass. Mini Me on the guitar. No, actually, this is. It's an old friend, Johnne Sambataro of Firefall. And Youngblood on the drums here, Mr. Greg Babcock.
Thank you. All right, I'm going to take some of you back to the very first Traffic album here. That's when you were back there in college eating pizzas and little pieces of blotting paper and maybe sugar cubes. I'm not sure which you were doing back then, but... Some of you are probably still doing it.
Thank you. Thank you.
All righty. I got a song here I want to do. This is a song written by Bob Dylan. And I've played and recorded with a number of different people over the years. But still to this day, the greatest guitar player, electric guitar player that I know of was Jimi Hendrix. And I was lucky enough to spend a good deal of time with that man and do some recording with him. And All Along the Watchtower is one of the songs that I actually played on. So when you hear that, that's me on the acoustic guitar on that thing. First time I heard Jimi Hendrix play, I figured, you know what, I should probably go find another instrument to play. So anyway, I think you know what this tune is. Thank you. You've been a great audience. We're going to finish up here with a song that... oh, God, I must have been all in 19 years old when I wrote this. Just a couple of years ago. This is my Energizer Bunny song. It just keeps going and going and going and going. You probably best know this, done by Joe Cocker. So, I'm going to want you to sing on this, okay? You know the tune.
Be all right. Thank you all. God bless you. Bobby Scumaci on the keyboard. Mr. Greg Babcock on the drum. Mr. Johnne Sambataro on the rhythm guitar. Mr. Richard Campbell on the bass. Thank you all. God bless. Thank you all.
Leave before I start to scream.